don't shoot the three ball very well. They're not a great shooting team in general, but they get inside. And they're one of the better offensive teams in the league because they take care of the ball.
Right.
And Draymond, defend without fouling. And Clay, unable to finish. Made it easier to move his feet. Draymond to a cutting Steph Curry to lay it up and in. Teams that don't shoot the three ball very well come against the Warriors and shoot it well. You just got to make them miss. Clay keeping it moving. Draymond to another cutter. It's Curry again. He stays with Jordan the whole time there. Shot clock at 7 and Draymond is fouled. They got rewarded there for just trying to drive it. They didn't really have anything else going. OG Anunoby. And Looney played the D there. Beautifully done. See their resolute driving. You have to be ready for that. Oh, Steph Curry driving. All his buckets are layups. International way to play. And Toronto's a very international team. Looney right down the lane. What are the Raptors doing that's allowing the sieve to the rim? Now, this makes you nervous because he can be as streaky a player as there is in the league. And when he gets hot, look out. That guy, he can get hot too. Even though on the season he'd like his percentage to be a little better, around 36%. Step down the lane. Looney's getting spoon-fed right now. At 6'8", looks more like he's 6'9", 6'10". DiVincenzo, he's got the microphone and he's got a three. Kuminga and Jermichael batting it back out. The right to Precious Achiuwa. Big to big passing knocked away. Clay comes up with it.
I said they were in his own. I meant the
DiVincenzo. The microphone's working for him. Comes up with a steal there. And Steph, little finger roll.
To move. That's how you change sides. Go in the middle. Go weak side.
Scotty Barnes. Steph on the overplay. Steph with a steal on the save. Ricochet to DiVincenzo. Push ahead Curry. The step around, the floater up and in. Steph on the overplay. Steph with a steal on the save. Ricochet to DiVincenzo. Push ahead Curry. The step around, the floater up and in. Domingo will launch and miss everything.
That's a tough one.
Well, that's a 2-for-1 because the Warriors should get the final possession. DiVincenzo in the middle. Lamb back to Steph. And he couldn't quite spin it home.
It was his second quarter. They'd love to make a push here. String some stops together.
Siakam. No! Off iron there. Curry the rebound in motion. They get great opportunities. Earlier this year, if the Warriors were 4 of 17 on threes, they'd have no shot in the game. Van Vliet, tough miss there. Van Vliet, tough miss there.
They're all the way in this one.
Steph deflected. Looney staying with it, and he's fouled. Basketball talent and the growth of this game has been amazing. Draymond and Steph have been working that for over a decade. I'll tell you what, between Boucher and Siakam, they're hitting threes. They're playing D, and Poole getting to the rim. They're right. Running five. The Warriors scout that. And then he was laughing with Kenny Atkinson. Are we in a 2-3 zone or a 2-3?
Yeah.
Double fist versus the other signal for that.
Now, both teams are in the bonus here to end this half. So you just got to make sure you don't give away.
DiVincenzo cut between two Warriors. Got a pretty good screen there again. Playing smartly, batting that rebound. Steph 100 miles an hour to put it up and in.
Tremendously good record at home. They have the one-point lead as we start the second half. We'll be here following the action here on Center Court. They have the one-point lead as we start the second half. We'll be here following the action here on Center Court.
Third and Steph pushing. Michael Green starts the second half as Clay hits a three. Starting the second half for the Warriors. Dangerous pass. Ricochet right back to Curry. And reversed it up and out. And lead from deep. Threes that Toronto was making regularly. On camera replay. 1A, 1B. Turnovers for the Warriors.
He picked up his dribble, had nowhere to go, and then still threw a fake.
Steph Curry putting it up and in and drawing the foul. This is the most interesting game for Steph. And
figure out a way to get his three off. He's just saying, okay, I can keep going to the basket. They're not going to stop me. They're so methodical. They take their time. DiVincenzo in after Jordan got that foul. Steph, we'll call that a pass to Jamichael Green. And Junior moving it up and out. There's Jamichael Green on the glass. Raymond in the middle. Steph catch and shoot three. Yes, sir. I told you the next one will be on target. Siakam trying to take over this third quarter. Knocked it away. Got it back. And the fadeaway is short. How about DiVincenzo's defense? Steph. And a net spike by Scotty Barnes. And Fleet in on DiVincenzo. And Chua working the glass. Are back defensively. Curry breaking the paint, and it's a Looney to lay it up and in. And that time he didn't try to go all the way and finish. Times in the NBA, it's not who you play, it's when you play them. And Toronto started to play really good basketball. Kuminga hit one three. How about another? That was the pass. Undrafted, made himself into a quality NBA vet. Van Fleet is just an amazing story, and he comes up with the defense, and he'll get the easiest basket of the night. He's been getting great looks. Van Fleet's ninth in the league in steals. Good defender. Curry, barely in his hands and right in the basket. Warriors have nothing going right now. Guard-to-guard screen. Curry turns the corner. No one behind him, but he floats it in. Hernan Gomez and Looney went straight up. Verticality. Play, instant replay, different result. He dropped it in. You know they want to have two defenders on step a lot of the time, so use that like they just did. And Looney scoring inside. And Bleed thinks you're going to. Steph Curry named an all-star starter. Highly considered for that. I think the coaches will pick Draymond Green. Well, if defense is half the game, I know who's one of the best defenders in the whole sport. Joe's pickup game, he is not a passer. He is a shooter, so he is spaced out. But he's also out of bounds. Steph.
Oh, he hit a three, took the contact, and dances on his way back.
DiVincenzo. He drops in a three.
Wow. Gary Trent was just cheating off him. He just ran to shoot.
They're using clock as well as trying to score. 8-point lead with a minute 20 left. Step down the lane. Step to put it up and in.
A little shimmy shake.
37 points off the bench. Very quietly the last month or so, the Warrior reserves have gotten really good. Trent Jr. missing that three and Curry with the rebound. They could be onto something.
They're having an impact on games.
Kuminga with a shot clock at five. Curry, three on the way. DiVincenzo, look what I found!